Well, we're at Leicester today, as we say. A very warm welcome to you to the King Power Stadium. Alongside me is Alan Smith. Coming up for you, Leicester City against Barcelona. This is the Leicester City lineup.
Lovely, incisive pass from Riyad Mahrez.
Goal kick now. Piqué. And now Iniesta.
Little piece of interplay between the two.
Ivan Rakitic.
Sergio Busquets.
Jordi Alba. Sergi Roberto. Good position, they've worked this.
Suarez! Important challenge now, he must get the ball away. Mahrez with the ball in behind, it's a good one. All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. That's hit the bar and it's still in play.
Josep. Well, Luis Suarez, after his troubles, particularly that in the 2014 World Cup in Brazil, seems to have sorted himself out and always strong, but he's going from strength to strength.
Makes such a difference to any team. I think he inspires his teammates as well as being a natural match winner.
Okazaki. Iniesta. And now Iniesta. Sergi Roberto.
Suarez. Iniesta, return to... and shoots!
He's blocked that well. Nice interplay between the two of them. Mark Albright. Ivan Rakitic. Lionel Messi.
Iniesta.
Ivan Rakitic.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Neatly intercepted. Mahrez.
Slipped his man.
It's not really away, poor clearance.
Ivan Rakitic.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Okazaki. And they cut it out.
In with a chance. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Iniesta.
Ivan Rakitic.
Sergio Busquets.
Not a very active way of playing this for the defending team, because they're not going out and closing the opposition, they're just saying, well, you can have the ball, we'll cope with it. But it does invite the sort of pressure you can crack under.
On the attack here.
Ooh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given.
He's quick enough, he doesn't need to do that. Just failed to look across the line.
Sergio Busquets. Ivan Rakitic. Sergi Roberto.
Sergio Busquets.
Messi.
Now it's Suarez. Busquets. Rakitic.
Now
Jota.
Barcelona's corner.
Short corner. Busquets with Iniesta. That's a wonderful tackle. Here's the shot from tipped over by the keeper there. Corner then for Barcelona. Dangerous ball in from Messi. And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Riyad Mahrez. Attacking now. Mahrez with the ball in behind, it's a good one. Shots off!
Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option, should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
Sergio Busquets. Sergio Roberto. Iniesta.
Out it goes wide to Messi. Well, he tried to get the ball wide, but it's been cut out.
Mark Albright. That's where the free part of the pitch is, in the wide areas, and he's got there. It's a good cross, punched away by the goalkeeper.
He's tried that from long run, and he's hung on to the ball too. Brilliant goalkeeping.
It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes.
Now this looks promising. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal. Team's all set and we're ready for the start of the second period. Sergio Busquets. Jordi Alba. Luis Suarez. Samuel Umtiti. Iniesta.
And they're keeping the ball, that's the important thing.
And there's the interception. Mark Albright.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Jose. Jordi Alba.
Playing well in the wider areas of Barcelona.
Rakitic. He's got his shot off now.
Good block. Deflected behind. A clear corner.
Corner played into the middle. Defended well.
Excellent piece of defensive play. Under some pressure, I must say. Okazaki. Mark Albright.
Guiding it through.
On the attack here.
And they get it away.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Excellent work with the tackle.
Rarely wastes the pass. Iniesta is on the ball again.
There haven't been many better down the years than the Spaniard.
Suarez.
This with a chance to go into the lead now. And they've scored. And they've opened the scoring here.
Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up. At a very good moment there.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again.
Showing his frustrations, the manager. I'm sure he'd love to be out there playing himself, but he can't. And his team are losing now.
Barcelona in front. Josep. Iniesta.
Neat into passing from Barcelona.
And they've cut it out. Barcelona get the throw.
Substitution for Leicester.
It is going to be a change here. and it looks like a strategic one.
To be replaced by number 7, Kunal
Iguain. Iniesta. Sergio Busquets. And now Iniesta.
Rakitic.
Suarez. Christian Fuchs. Fuchs.
That's good movement forward here. Defender has taken a gamble. It looks as... And here's the shot.
Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option. Should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
Iniesta.
Stylish football with the ball, using it so cleverly.
Yeah, he's got wonderful vision. He's always aware. He always knows what he's going to do with the ball before it comes to him.
Iniesta. Now this looks promising.
Luis Suarez.
Iniesta in with a chance.
Shot blocked here.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Iniesta. That's good defending at the end of what was a really promising break. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Ivan Rakitic. And it goes wide to Messi. Iniesta.
Stopped emphatically and just as well.
The approach play looked very encouraging.
Sergio Busquets. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive.
Lovely, incisive pass from Riyad Mahrez.
Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick.
Well, they are behind, so it's time for a change. They've got to try and improve their performance somehow. Let's fly!
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Got to be. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it.
Very impressive, the support for this team. Funny, the team could be quite so impressive themselves.
Yeah, they're doing their bit, the supporters, they really are. So, just wonder whether it can transfer onto those players down on the pitch.
Now, Iheanacho. Oh, the pressure of getting his team level maybe got to him because he's made a hash of it.
I just wonder whether at the end of this match they'll look back on that chance as the one that cost them dearly.
And now, Iniesta.
Everyone wanting the ball, which is great for the team that are winning and keeping the ball and running down the clock in doing so.
It was good play until they got that challenge in.
Jordi Alba. Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last. Jordi Alba.
Oh, an important interception, that.
Substitution for Leicester.
The losing manager is summoning an extra attacker to try and get back into the game.
They just put an extra onus on those midfielders, but the strikers will be hoping they can get good service now from the midfield.
Still chance for something to happen because there's 3 added minutes.
Gray.
It's Messi.
Here's Gray. Opening them up with a through pass. Played in the clear. Now a shot! Excellent from the goalkeeper. And his team still lead because of him, really.
He's got his head in his hands. Can't believe he's given the keeper a chance, but what a save.
And there's the last blast on the whistle today.
It's a good cross. Punched.
Suarez. Yes, with a chance to go into the lead now.